Hello there. Welcome back to the Golf Club. Let's talk about the flop shot today. So when you need a lot of loft and not a lot of distance, you're going to want to use the flop shot. And as you can see here, we're going to use it to get over top of this bunker and land it on the green with minimal roll. The flop shot has quite a bit of backspin on it, and so it's really going to bite on this green. Watch this now. Boom. And not much roll. So if we're closer to the green, let's try taking a half swing. And you can see, sticking it right to the green. Another option is full backswing, but a slow follow-through. As you can see here, nice slow, smooth follow-through. Gives us 71% power and similar result. You can also use the flop shot out of the rough. I like to do this when I'm in this type of position. So a nice, smooth swing. And that's going to pop it up nicely out of that rough. You can also use this type of shot with the pitching wedge, like we're doing here. Sand wedge as well. Straight back, straight through. A little bit of backspin. And there you go. Stuck to the green. And there you go, folks. That's how you use the flop shot in the golf club. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.